What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. So I decided to see how far into this game I was, and I actually realized that, well, I kind of already had suspicions. So obviously I'm currently on the next one now. This one should take about, well, it's already, I did the first bit in the first video somewhat. Obviously, I mean, these are all kind of like the same things. Obviously, we're doing the Sidon of the Zora. Yeah, obviously, we've got to do all these regional ones. When we complete, obviously, this is one of them. When we complete this one and then the other one, I'm not entirely sure what happens after that, but this is like a bulk of the story. So it should be by part 27 then, by my logic, it should all be done. There was another shrine here that I've completed, and yeah.
Mm-hmm. No. Is it really you? It's good to see you, my friend. No!
Sorry about that, I was just I was trying to click off something else. So this looks like the guy. I thought it was going to be the one we had, this chap at the other, at their place.
Yeah, I've upgraded. Did I really tell you that? Yeah, I've upgraded another piece of stamina, as you can see there, so I've got more stamina now.
Thank you.
took the link. Alright, so two took link. All the way over here.
Hey!
Correctly. Sorry, I'm gonna just check with the. It's 2-2. Lake is where I'm meant to go. I'm gonna travel back to this place. I'm enjoying this game. This game is quite, you know, it's a lot of fun. It looks like he's like looking for basically the pretty movies. Joking game. Are you joking me? Are you a dickhead? Yep, come on, respawn. Hurry it up. Ah, this other guy. Part of the yeah, that is the sheep. Boom.
Ah!
The watery bridge resting on your
head.
Guess we should return to him.
Hey!
world.
Turn, speak to him. That was complete by accident. The phone room, by the way, which is hilarious, but I'll take it.
Hey!
Talk to our boy again. That's his father. So he's the prince. Mm-hmm. I'll end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.